pen.
This is an angel.
An angel.
Had him last night in my dream. I was chasing butterflies till the sunrise broke my eye.
Well, an angel was our first clip we made with a script. The first day was in some factory,
yeah,
somewhere around Essen in Germany.
Then
yeah, well,
day.
The place was really cool. It really inspired you.
While you're flying around my head, your honey kisses keep me fed. I wish I had your carefully, just like last night.
Yeah, we got there, there was all kinds of lighting and cameras, and like in the movies, you know, like when you see the making of, you know, he's got these big cameras and people running around.
Okay, das ist es. Zügig, zügig.
A real great honor to act with Robert De Niro and a wonderful director, Martin Scorsese. The first day, we didn't have our hair doer, you know? The lady that does our hairs and stuff. So Patricia was just pulling her hairs like crazy, like putting spray and all kinds of shit.
It was a mess.
It was a mess. It was just out of it. In the morning we were in the factory, and then later on in the night we had to go on the same day to a church, very nice church actually, and nobody was there, only us, and then we did some shots. Second day there was a little bit more problems because we got there and it was like a white studio, and there was the decorator was supposed to make some clouds or like something like on the sky type of thing, and even, you know, he had all these stupid white things hanging, and then afterwards they had to do like in the cutting room, they had to like add some stuff, you know. We can't really say there was problems because back then we didn't really know. Well, now we can say, but back then it was like the first time we ever did it, so it was like shocking. So yeah, it was like something new for everybody.
What the hell am I seeing? Makes no sense at all. May your days be happy and lie.
Then we finished the second day, and then Christian, the director, he went and with Johnny, I think, they cut the video, and then we saw it, and we're not fully satisfied. We were missing a little bit more of the other ones, because it was mostly just me, Angelo, and I think Patricia danced and Barbie also. So we wanted more of the whole group, you know?
Power and angel.
channels that play the clips, they wouldn't play it because they said it wasn't good enough. So we had to go and cut it again. And then we sent it to them and they still wouldn't play it. We said, okay. Then the promoter, the guy was trying to push the clip, said, just play it one time because you owe me a favor anyway. So the guy played it one time and then they got a big response and they have to play it every day. And then it ended up being the most loved video of the year, 1994.